We were inspired by that moment that every woman knows. That moment when she slips on a gorgeous pair of high heels and is transformed. We wanted to convey how this fragrance reveals a woman's most sophisticated sensual self.
It gives you that moment of like, this is incredible, this is exciting, this is gonna be a great evening or a great moment.
As someone who is eternally gorgeous and a mother of two, Christy Turlington embodies this fragrance.
I'm so excited to be working with Avon. I spend most of my time these days on advocacy work around maternal health and women's rights. So it's absolutely a perfect fit for me to be working so closely with a company that values women as they do here at Avon.
The top notes of this fragrance are alluring and elegant and feature black raspberry, freesia flowers, and violet leaves.
This violet leaf has a very important role in this fragrance because it gives a femininity, a crisp and fresh florality for the beauty of this woman.
A deeper, more sensual heart reveals a flutter of exotic butterfly orchid blended with warm rosewood and velvety ultraviolet.
The butterfly orchid giving a sensual aspect of the florality.
The base notes of the fragrance are truly transformative and feature cashmeran, orris root, and golden ambers.
And the golden ambers were very important for this fragrance because it gives this luxurious aspect, this sensuality, and the sophistication of the fragrance.
This fragrance reminds me of the allure of slipping into a pair of high heels. The iconic bottle starts at the calf and tapers into an inventive stiletto.
The bottle really expresses what the scent is about. I mean, it's a very sensual shape, very feminine, but at the same time, very classic. It's lovely, it's elegant, like the fragrance. Just having a fragrance like this, it actually lets you escape on a daily basis. You know, you can have that sort of moment anytime. And I think it's really important, especially with a busy life and as a mom and all of those things, to have those moments where it's just for yourself.
To be able to have contributed to make a perfume to this beautiful woman was for me a great moment.